Hello everybody. Today I'm Red. And a new chat is a 81st day. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, ebook mà. No.
Ebook.
Sao bấm ebook được?
Bấm yes. Beep. Eddie rolled down to the school lot. His tires were new. His jumper was clean. Oh boy, Eddie said. My first day at school. Eddie looked at the big gray side red tie tie school.
Said the long car.
You are my wave, Eddie moved.
Boom, boom. Look out!
A fast car. Eddie jumped. Move, said a big truck. Sorry, said Eddie. Eddie parked near some tire. Fast car and trucks zoomed by. Eddie sighed. I wish I were fast. He thought. Hello,
called a voice.
Eddie turned around. He saw a funny car. She had a big grin. She had a big, bright color. She had a big green. I'm Puppy, said a car. Want to see something funny? Okay, let's see.
Episode 2.
New friends.
Episode 2.
What's it? Said Puppy. She took a deep breath. Bang! Her jaw flew open. Balloon flew out. Puppy took it home. Eddie laughed hard.
Hard.
His jumper shook. What's your name? Asked Puppy. Eddie told her. Two trucks rolled over. Eddie, said Puppy.
Meet
Dipper and Jeb. I'm an ice cream truck, said Dipper. I play music. I move dirt, said Jeb. He rolled off the lot. He scooped some dirt. Hey Eddie, said Jeb. Want to carry this dirt? No thanks, said Eddie. I don't like to carry dirt. What do you like to do? Asked Dipper. Eddie grinned. I like to race.
Next,
the race. Okay, the race.
Number three, the racing.
You like to race?
You like to race? Said Dipper. You must be fast, Eddie. Eddie frowned. I'm slow, he said. I just wish I were fast. I bet you're fast, said Dipper. Let's all race. Okay, Eddie said. Yay, said Puppy. This will be fun, said Jeb. Everyone lined up. Puppy. Poppy looked at everyone. Ready, set, Hong Kong. Eddie took off. Dipper play music. Jeeps roll slowly. Poppy drove through a puddle. Woohoo! Cried Poppy. She drove through a puddle again. Eddie won! Yay! It's French cheese. You're fast, they said. A race car rolled over. He has fancy sprites. You are not fast, said the car. You are just a slow dump truck. Crack! Crack. You're mean, Zippy, said Dipper. Eddie is fast, said Drip. Eddie won our race, said Poppy. Said Zippy. They won because you are slow, Eddie said. I'm fast, said Zippy. Please hold up. Vroom, vroom. Zippy too late. Zippy too late. Wow. Stop, Eddie. Crack. Zippy hit a wall. Something rolled across the lot. My wheel, cried Zippy. I can drive now. Zippy looked sad. I'll help, said Eddie. Me too, said Jeff. Jeff picked up Zippy's wheel. He hooded Eddie's dumper. Eddie carry the wheel to Zippy. Thanks, said Zippy. Eddie, let's race again, called Poppy. Eddie smiled. Zippy was mean, but Eddie had three new friends.
Okay. The film number 5.
Fidgety. Yeah. Eddie saw his friends at school. Hi, Eddie, called Poppy. Hong Kong. She took her home. Eddie left. Poppy was always there. Fidget today, said Dipper. Yay, said Poppy. Where are we going? Maybe to a construction site, said Jack. Eddie saw teacher. Good morning, said Mr. Grill. Ready for our field trip? Yes, said Poppy. Where are we going? Asked Zippy. It's a surprise, said Mr. Grill. Everyone, flew for me. Yay! The Simpson cheese. Hong Kong, vroom! They turned into a big lot. Talking lot. Eddie saw a blue building. The building was noisy.
A sign said, car wash. Mr. Grill smiled. Is that time? Okay. Okay.